Today's seniors are tomorrow's champions. We're so glad to have all of the kids as part of our state school this year.